look at those eyebrows.
That's mine, huh? Oh.
Cheers!
Thank you for joining us.
What are you guys eating?
We're eating Queen's chips here in Florence. They have a wide variety of sauces.
And what kind of sauce did you, pick?
We got one that's picante, which is
picante.
A little bit
picante.
What does picante mean?
It means it's a little spicy. And then the other one we got is like a curry-based sauce.
Queen's chips. Chips for the queen.
So let's give one to the rabbit guy. Really
Man, sarap pa.
Sarap, di ba?
Yes. Sauce.
Yes. Try this one. Camera guy is gonna taste the other sauce. Which one do you like better?
The first one.
Yes. Hello.
Hi. Welcome back to my channel.
Francesco, Fiorentino, and it's a really big market. Now we're getting some lunch.
Yes.
That's
Florence and street food.
Let's try it, go Ren. This is really good. You're not afraid to try new things? And you're open to eating things that are new? Try it. I think it's the lining of a cow's stomach. But they clean it really well. And the sandwich is really tasty.
Yeah.
That was one of the most satisfying sandwiches here. Really good. Mark got a second one. We're done. I got a really nice black jacket for 10 euros. You can also ask for like discounts, right?
Yes, exactly. Just call. I'll get an appointment.
We're here at the VOC, and because we're first timers, they gave us free little entree. So we're gonna try this. Everything here is always organic. We got this ginger lime soda drink. It's so pretty. Let me actually try this. What is this?
Chickpea, I think, is the yellow one, and this is Rabanello.
Rabanello, we have
never seen, but I don't know what Rabanello is.
Para siyang sauce sa burger. That is really good.
Say whip. Whip. Now say cool whip. Cool whip.
No, it is Rabanello cream. It's really good.
Welcome back to my channel. Yeah.
There's a crouton that's really to mix it. Everything goes really well with each other. It's really good. So everything's very affordable, like 9 euros, 13 euros. Ooh, what's that?
Okay.
It's just yummy. We just got our pastas. I have the one with the truffle. It smells so good. Artichoke and cheese, so we'll try it in a second. Okay, let's try. I'm gonna mix this. I love truffles. If you're a big fan of truffles, Italy puts it on every. Gotta try the truffle pastas here. Always, almost always delicious.
This is so soft.
Famous restaurants here in Florence, Italy.
Since 1977. Cafe was still.
Let's try it out. He's switching chairs with me. So we're in Zaza's. It's warm inside even though it looks like green outside. Here's the menu. Let's see what to eat here. Olive oil, balsamic vinegar, and salt and pepper to put in the bread. Is that our food? What do you have? So this is a wild boar pasta. This is a salmon with potatoes and what they call pepperoni, which is really dull pepperoni. Let's try it. Oh, it's really buttery. Let's try it with the sauce. It's really good. Here is the place. We have our Milano, Milanese, and Firenze.
No.
And it's €2 per empanada. This is their famous one, spinach and feta cheese. And Mika got the sausage and bell peppers.
Beef. Just
cold
beef.
And he got beef. Let's try. Kapag merong cheese yan, mas masarap. Ako, nasasarapan ako. I like it. It's a spinach and cottage cheese. Mika is not a fan. Pero I like it for €2. It's good. We also got the banana Nutella and Mika's gonna try it first. I like the bread. The beef is good if it has cheese. There's banana and Nutella inside. Okay, heading off. Bye bye.